And what Jana represents here for the American team on floor exercise is she is powerful, very similar to what we just saw from Sam Pejic. Same type of tumbling. More importantly, if she hits this, she'll raise a few more eyebrows.
That was very different. That was not what she's been doing. She's supposed to do that in the laid out position. Probably just felt a little off.
And that is a visible error right there. It's not only about the tumbling, people, it's about dance elements. And she fell out of that turning element.